what about all the rest, the other animals that are dying? You preach love and peace, shout it out like a fucking hippie. But where's your pity when it comes down to the nitty gritty? You're a carnivorous hypocrite, an imposter. Through the eyes of an animal, you're a monster. You're not a pacifist if there's meat in your fridge. It's not food, it's violence, you fucking son of a bitch. You have the guilt of murder on your tongue and palate when you devour the flesh of corpses like a maggot. If you wanna save the planet, don't blame your fucking habit. Like you're addicted to meat, like a crack addict. Your love is now unlimited to your friends and pets. That's the reason why you eat cows and pigs with no regrets. You're an enabler with your careless behavior. Respect those sentient life and start being a savior. For a second, put yourself in their position. Try seeing life through the eyes of a victim. If you're not vegan, you're the one doing the killing. The killing. Through their eyes, you're a felon, a villain. For a second, put yourself in their position. Try seeing life through the eyes of a victim. If you're not vegan, you're the one doing the killing. The killing. Through their eyes, you're a felon, a villain. Listen, I'm a saint, you're an empathetic sinner. Redemption and affection begins with a vegan dinner. You'll have to sacrifice your inflexibility and choose the right path for those who suffer in captivity. Eating animals is glorified homicide. It's not humane, it's not benevolent, it's genocide. To them you bear the trace of the killer like Columbine. From their POV, you're a maniac by design. I refuse to see our morality crash and burn. I will never stand by like it's none of my concern. I wonder what they would say if they could verbalize. Maybe that would be enough to curb a fucking appetite. I know deep down inside you're not indifferent. Don't sweep it under the rug like it's insignificant. You're not ethically impaired beyond repair. So go vegan and show the whole fucking world that you care. For a second, put yourself in their position. Try seeing life through the eyes of a victim. If you're not vegan, you're the one.